still remember it like it was yesterday, though it was countless moons ago. After he was defeated, not much of our once beautiful home was left. And the two brave ones that stood up for us all ruled Equestria from then on. One day, the younger one, saddened by our daily struggles, proposed to form a new colony where all of us would grow strong and happy. But the elder one forbade it, for she felt that it would divide and shatter the weakened kingdom forever. No pony knows that we are still here, smiling beneath the moonlight while remembering our dear mother, for we will forever be her children of the night.
Enchantment. Come, little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of shadows. Follow, sweet children, I'll show thee the way through all the pain and the sorrow. This way, murdering beauty and passions. Hush now, dear children, it must be this way, too weary of life and deceptions. Rest now, my children, for soon we'll awake. Enchantment. Come, little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of shadows.
See the moon rise, watch the ending of the day. I have been working oh so very hard to move the stars into a beautiful ray. It's just been kind of lonely, all these things I do, and no pony seems to care. But just I want to see the moon rise, oh we can hang out till the sunrise.
Not tonight, Luna.
Okay, fine.
Dost thou wanna see the moon rise? I wanna show you, come with me. Orion stars are out and shining bright. It's such a gorgeous night, and won't you come and see? It's just that no one seems to notice all the things I do.
can only be one princess in Equestria. And that princess shall be me!
I'm sorry, sister. I must do this. You must be stopped.
Sister, please forgive me. Why did it have to end like this? If only I had just been there for you, just like I ought have to. I was remiss, so distracted by my duties. Now I'm alone, I just don't know what to do. Wanna see the moon rise? Luna, I'm sorry.
has come at last, the soft and fading light has crossed the west horizon and has bidden us good night. And what a lovely night it is to walk a moonlit field, to see the softer shades that are by starlight now revealed. So why is it that now when all is quiet and at rest, when candles glow and all the world is at its very best, the ponies of Equestria should lock themselves away to shun the moon and wait instead for sister's sunny day? Adore me, is it not within my right? I'll not be overshadowed, mine is not the lesser light. I've waited long enough now for them all to come around, and though the sun may plead and threaten, the moon will stand and drown, and all will know the wonder of my dark and jeweled sky.
Soon.
watched as her sister's unhappiness grew. But such is the way of the limelight, it sweetly takes hold of the mind of its host. And that foolish pony did nothing to stop the destruction of one who had needed her most. The lay moon princess, good night, sister mine, rest now.
Way. finally realized that all you needed was love for your beautiful night. But they only love the clear blue sky. All I can say is, I'm sorry, Luna. I could turn back the clock. All you wanted was to be loved. But we found ourselves at a crossroads. All the conflict just built up, nowhere to go. And in the end, I was wrong. All those things that you said to me all seemed so pointless back then. But now I'm on my own, oh why couldn't I just understand that all you ever wanted was someone who cared. But I let go of all the memories we shared.
Thank you. go. So when you're stuck on the mountain, you try to go up, you try to go down, you turn around to face a wall so you can face yourself, realize you've made a mistake. And you are being stuck on the moon like the rest of us, trying to make sense of it, crying cause we don't have any reason. We're alone together cause we all share the very same crime.
The moon glows bright on my kingdom tonight, but I'm nowhere to be seen. It's lunar isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. My stars are glowing unappreciated now. I tried to keep it in, but I don't know how. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good mare you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the sister that controlled me can't get to me at all. I'll get her back, I'll get her soon. You can call me Princess Nightmare Moon. No right, no wrong.
Thank you. princess alone I pray to you. Princess, I don't know what to do. Won't you tell me how to break the spell? Darkness ever present in my mind. Are the shadows alive? I can't tell. Are there puzzle pieces I am meant to find? Never felt so helpless nor so trapped. I can't escape, I'm drowning. Until I look up in the sky enraptured, for you have found me. And this night I know I'm by. This night I know I don't have to hide. Luna, you have guided me home. Luna, you have calmed my give my thanks to you. Princess, I give my thanks to you. To you.
Don't look for me in the spotlight. Don't think that I am the one who brightens your lives and endlessly strives to live a life in the sun. I will never shine, I'll never be beautiful.
That nobody great. Your favorite princess is back. She's walking up on the scene. She has to suck on the moon, but that's no reason to fret. She's not a nightmare no more, so buckle down and get set. She's coming gracing the subject. She ain't leaving no choice. She's gonna blow you all back with her equestrian voice. So cover all of your fears and stow away all your fright. The lunar princess is back to bring the nightmares tonight.
You're living in the past, so you won't last without the proper care. The royal farewell in an atomic spell. You won't have long to prepare.
Now get your goodies and fill up all your bags and go and leave a candy offering for that big old hag. You're running and pray above that she's not coming back to come and take away your soul and eat you up for a snack. So run away and go hide. Just keep your head out of sight. The darkness is rising again, cause this is Nightmare Night.
You're living in the past, so you won't last without the proper care.
the rattle queen down. Break through the cage, I bring the new age. Now face your fate from my envious rage. Face all the pain, and when the tears rain, it drove her insane. I sold the whole demon, needed for change, and a nightmare remains. Needed for change, and a nightmare remains.
has come at last. The soft and fading light has crossed the west horizon and has bidden us good night. And what a lovely night it is to walk a moonlit field, to see the softer shades that are by starlight now revealed. So why is it that now, when all is quiet and at rest, when candles glow and all the world is at its very best, the ponies of Equestria should lock themselves away to shun the moon and wait instead for Sister Sunny Day?
Thank you. the power of my caps lock.
How many points do I receive? What, not enough fun for you? Well then, if that is the case, then the night will last forever.
Yeah. become. Please make this nightmare undone. I never wanted to become this mayor of darkness and death. I wanted recognition, not this complete destruction. Please someone save me from this nightmare that I have brought on.
This is your judgment day. This is your time to pay. So nightmare moon, why don't you pack your things and just go away?
This is the darkness of the night. This is what you wanted, my dear. When you came to me, you were just a child. Now raise you up to be a mayor of the night. To rule Equestria in darkness and fright. You can resist the power I've offered you.
It's true that I desire power. Will this bring my finest hour? Will this take away my freedom and my soul? The ponies do not love me. They prefer my shining sister. I will not stand for it anymore. The night will last forever. I'm sorry, sister, I've betrayed you and Equestria. This nightmare that I brought you cannot beat my dear Celestia. This is the future of our world. I hope you see it as I do. Cause if you don't, then I will have to kill you too.
Welcome to the night. This is the future.
Somewhere I
dusk and of the dawn. The ones whose very voices hold sway over night and day, and the police of the magic kingdom following the way. Lands of bounty for the free and beautiful, filled with joy and praise. Heavenly walls of the sky inspire the ones who see. All the hearts beat at one in harmony.
Usher in a rude rise. Wait, hold on, don't close your eyes. Would Thank you. break comes on a cold, lonely moon. Castle in ruins and tapestry torn. As the moon finally sets, all the world's left to mourn. Princess and people forlorn.
Sister, my dear, I'm all on my own. If I could have saved you, if I could have known, no much time will pass, I love you evermore. But the sunrise leaves their hearts from the dark. The dawn bringing light, bringing hope.
Harmony will follow you for all of your
true.